I test how many letter F in these illustration.